tell you it ain't no fiction. Cursed, without burnish, she's carrying that nasty habit that she's got. It's called copying. She's overworking the copier like there's no tomorrow. In a time to extinct her most in her sorrow. The machine is her only way to reinstate hope. This fucking stupid shop is not a good way to cope with the fact that she's living on a shoestring. That's why she's copying.